Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to enable Diagnostic Data Viewer on Windows 10 PC. So friends, to enable it, firstly click on Start, then click on Settings. In here click on Privacy, Diagnostic and Feedback. Scroll down, turn on. Now click on Open Diagnostic Data Viewer. Turn on the settings to see your data in the Diagnostic Data Viewer. So click on Open Diagnostic Data Viewer. Windows Store will open. Now you need to install this Office application. Click on Get. After successfully installation, click on Launch. So friends, in here you can see your diagnostic data. Here you will find problem reports about your data. And in the settings, now in here you can fix the maximum amount of space used to maintain your diagnostic data history. I will select 2 GB. Click on Apply. If you want to turn on Office data settings, so select it to on position. And if you want to export this data, so click on these three dots and click on Export Data. Click on Save. That's it. So friends, by this easy and very quick method, we can know how to enable Diagnostic Data Viewer in Windows 10 PC. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel for latest update.